Okay, I'm gonna show you the fucking Maggie's birthday gift, but unfortunately, I'm going to have to give it to her after her birthday because I haven't finished it. But I will. She's gonna love it. Look, you have Jack. You got her on here. This is supposed to be like an angel in here. There's a couple dudes, or this girl and this dude. I'm trying to get her face pretty cool. I don't think I did too much. She has like, you can even see like a little birthmarks. Her eyes are kind of weird. I gotta redo it. The hair is pretty dope. Hope she likes it. Where are we going, Michelle?
We're going to your family's house.
Why?
Because it's Maggie's birthday.
How old is she?
21.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. I'm gonna buy some
alcohol. You're too young to know that. Hi, Ma! See what I gotta deal with? They're so, like, hard. Siempre enojado. Mira, ese me trae el teléfono. No me pegues, que te pego para atrás. Hi, Sara.
Hi.
Hey, go measure the
cake. Yeah.
Let's go say hi to Ariel. How you doing? Hi, Danny.
Oh, I love
you. It's for your sister. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna film everything and make a video afterwards. No?
It's for your sister, Danny.
Oh, shut up.
It's for Maggie. Maggie, see? Okay. When Maggie's watching this,
I
she's
love
gonna...
you, Maggie. Feliz aniversario.
And then over here is Bianca and Julia.
What?
Julia is Aria's girlfriend.
Dude, this is
amazing.
Happy birthday, Maggie.
Birthday, Maggie.
Yeah, okay, we're sitting here. We're talking about... What's the name of that movie again?
LOL.
LOL.
Or LOL, whatever
it's,
you guys
want to
say.
It's LOL with Miley Cyrus.
No, it's LOL, okay? It's so funny. There was a experience of kind of him bopping. I swear to God, she was bopping. Like, oh my God, it was so funny. I
had to
say that. It was in my mind. I had to say.
Shout out to Miss O'Connell.
Shout out to Danny. Hey, Danny
Gruff. Shout out to Olive Garden. But we're talking about LOL and how stupid
LOL.
It is.
It was cute.
What?
It was a cute movie. It was a cute love movie.
Macho, do you think it was cute? No.
Because he's a guy. But he enjoyed it. Right.
She what?
She kept the condom.
Why?
The wrapper.
She kept the condom wrapper or the actual condom?
No, the condom wrapper. No.
Both?
No.
Miley Cyrus is a dirty bitch.
I don't know. I don't judge her. You know, she's living her life, whatever. Just because she was in Disney Channel, she's supposed to be this good girl, whatever. Everybody broke up.
She's trying to look like Pink.
Pink has black.
I know, but she's trying to look like Pink with the short blonde hair now. And
she looks like the guy from Harry Potter.
Which one? Draco Malfoy?
The blonde one.
No, Draco Malfoy. Hi, Ma!
Quítate.
God, enojada siempre. God, yeah. Cooking good food. God. Es pa' Magali. Tú estás aquí bien enojada. Here's a birthday girl.
My first legal beer.
Well, her first beer.
Legal beer.
Her first beer. Period. How do you feel? Did you show them your ID?
Yes, I was excited.
Yeah, hey, let's act it out. So, like, can I see your ID?
Here you go.
I looked at it and it says what? Hey, 21.
Oh, it's your birthday. Happy birthday.
Did he give you like a free beer?
No, he didn't give
you. Well, here's a free beer.
Thank you.
You got some.
I should have been recording all day. I forgot to. I only got a couple videos.
I'm
We're about to cut the cake, you guys. Look, here's Julia. Hi, Julia.
I'm a white guy.
Yeah, you're like really white. Like Mitt Romney in a snowstorm.
Hell yeah, baby.
Like Bob Barker's Christmas party.
Go for it. Party?
Yes. Video.
You can want to spill it.
Yeah,
good. He can burn it all you want.
I want to get drunk, you know.
Pilot, look at me. Smile.
Look at him.
Smile, the angel face.
I told you she could do it. JCPenney come on.
Do the gangsta face, Violet. Gangsta.
Bees in the trap. Bees in the trap. You do that. Wait, I need more shots of you. If I have more shots of you, girls are gonna watch the video. Check out my mom's iPhone right here. It's a touchscreen phone. This is for you.
Happy birthday to you. Esas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David a las muchachas bonitas. Se las cantamos aquí. Despierta, Magali, despierta. Mira que ya amaneció y a los pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se metió. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos con gusto y placer al felicitarte. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. En la pila del bautismo cantaron los ruiseñores. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció. Quisiera ser un San Juan, quisiera ser un San Pedro y venirte a saludar con la música del cielo. Volaron cuatro palomas por toditas las ciudades. Hoy por ser día de tu santo, te deseamos felicidades.
Someone turn on the light!
Get the moon up!
Yeah, she won.
We should try it again.
I told her.
Try it again.
I would agree.
Keep try it again, Magali.
I bet you can't do it twice in a row.
Try it again.
Corta va a llegar mi amor.
Just try it again.
It's a cake of Dani, Bianca, Julia. Who else? Who is this?
Sara.
Dani, what did you do? Dani did the cake. Sara, what did you do?
She hung with the cake.
Bianca, what did you do? Bianca did the raisins. And Julia, what did you do?
Bianca. Bianca. Oh, you don't get a raisin. Okay, fine, look for me.
Dani! Dani! 45.
I'm 40.
I thought he was saying dirty. I was like, what?
I'm not like 30. He called 30.
You're gonna give a message to Maggie.
Happy birthday, Magali. I know you from a long time. You know you're born. Happy birthday. Enjoy yourself.
Happy birthday. That's my gift to her.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Beautiful.
What is it?
No la quito. It's just a good price.
No la quito el price. Le costó mucho.
Happy birthday. I love you. Adios.
Happy birthday, Maggie. Hope you have a good day. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah. What do you want to say to Maggie?
I want to say happy birthday, Maggie. I love you, girl. I gave you a recess.
Happy birthday, Maggie.
I can't see you in the camera.
That's it?
Yeah, I hope you like
Lamo.
Huh? I don't know what you said.
Happy birthday, Maggie. I love you. You're the best oldest sister ever. Don't mind the cup.
Nail polish.
Oh, I love my firstborn.
Oh, God. You love your firstborn?
I love my firstborn. She's my pride and joy. Aww. She will always be my pride and joy.
You know? No!
Who's next?
Very lucky to have her.
You're my
second pride and joy.
You're 21 now. I would have to say... Man, you made it. Oh, shit. He's my little brother. Happy birthday, Miha. I'm very happy.
Okay.
I was so joyous when you were born. The entire family. And we still have a lot of joy because of you.
Magali, I love you, sister. Even though I didn't know you, it's my job. I love you and happy birthday.
Maxi! Okay. What about you, huh? You got a message for Maggie? What's your message to Magali? That's a good message, buddy.
Come on, tell me, how do you feel? Go.
Well, I just want to call you happy birthday. Espero que te la estés pasando de lo mejor en tus 21 años. Oh, ah, no. No. Ah, ok. Entonces, mira tu familia. Y conmigo, claro. Oh, muchas felicidades.
No.
Hija, tú eres la primera que formó parte de mi corazón. De las cuatro que fan. Ok, feliz 21 años. Ok. I love you.
I want to say thank you to everybody who's here, my parents, my sisters, and, you know, my boyfriend who I love with all my heart, my family. I thank you so much, and I had a great birthday, and, you know, I'm sad to be 21 because I'm getting old, but I'm happy, and thank you so much. Love you. All right.
I guess I'm the last one. So... Happy birthday, Maggie, first of all. I hope you had a really good day. Even though I spent most of it just arguing, but just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you, and I want you to know that you influenced a huge part of my life. whether it was just, you know, shooting the shit with you and talking about dumb stuff or talking about serious things. And you, along with your sisters, you guys should know that you guys have influenced my life and have guided me and made sure that I stay on track, you know, and I don't fall off the rails. And I appreciate you, I appreciate your sisters for it. But today's about you, so happy birthday, I love you. I'm glad that I could spend your birthday with you. I hope everything works out for you. You deserve it, you've worked hard. You're the hardest working person I know, and the most serious, most devoted to, you know, your education and your future and your family. You're one of the most loving people I know, and that doesn't come around often. So you're special. You're very unique. Not a lot of people like you. You should be proud of that. And I know I appreciate the I appreciate every single moment that God lets me spend with you. So I hope you have a good day.
Mi amor, por tu cumpleaños te diré tres deseos. Primero, que todos tus sueños se cumplan. Segundo, que al besarme sepas cuánto agradezco tu amor. Y tercero, que sepas que eres lo mejor que me ha pasado en la vida. Ay, me olvidaba. También deseo que así sea para siempre. Feliz cumpleaños, mi vida. I love this guy so much.
I love this girl. Bye-bye.